Welcome, arm wrestlers. I'm Pradeep from Arm Wrestling News. Let's talk about how Schoolboy, Alex Toprol, Larry Wheels, and Hermes Gasparini compare with each other in terms of gym lifts. These lifts are inspired by Igor Mazurenko. And one thing I noticed, guys, only about 15% of the people who are watching my videos are subscribed to my channel. So please hit that subscribe button now, guys. I won't be spamming you with 2-3 videos every day. I am not that much of a hardworking guy. 2-3 short videos per week. That's all I upload. So there is a good chance that if you are not subscribed, you might miss these. Before starting this video, I want to play a short clip from one of my other videos that I did 1.5 months ago, where I tracked Larry's progress on all 4 lifts on 3 different occasions. On the finger strength test, he lifted 41 kilos in December, 47 kilos in February, and 51 kilos in April. In the hook pinning exercise, we saw the most improvement. 47 kilos in December, 53.5 in February, and 66 in April. In the elbow planted knuckles high back pressure test, Larry did 47 kilos in December, 53.5 in February, and 56 in April. But there is one thing that we need to consider in this. Third time in April when Larry was doing this test, he set up his cable on the pulley very high. So it was kind of attacking more on his riser, and that way it makes the exercise more difficult. So it is safe to assume that Larry could have done up to 60 kilos on that exercise. So there you have it, these are the results. So now you have the idea how much Larry Wheels has improved in these lifts over the course of 6 months. It was also important because this time Larry was still sore from the last match with Schoolboy and he didn't set PR in any exercise except for the single arm deadlift exercise. 1 month ago, Raymond's Leipinch, or Coach Ray as we call him, he failed at 78 kilos. He said that his best is 80 kilos, so let's stick to that number. Larry Wheels lifted 88 kilos with both arms but failed at 95 kilos. Hermes Gasparini lifted 108 kilos with the right arm with ease and he still had more left in the tank. Just a few days ago after the King of the Table, Schoolboy's brother Alex lifted 98 kilos with the left arm but failed with the right. Same thing with Larry, lifted 98 kilos with the left but failed with the right. Schoolboy also lifted 98 kilos but with the right arm and failed with the left arm. It is kind of interesting that all three maxed out at 98 kilos. It is a kind of a never-ending debate whether the amount of weights lifted in the arm wrestling exercises, whether they translate on the table or not. I would say not 100%, but if two of you guys are having wars on the table and both are at similar experience level, then suddenly one goes to the gym and starts lifting heavy in these exercises, then he's definitely going to crush the other guy. So I think they definitely do matter, and most of the time, not always, but most of the time you will see that the stronger guy on the table also lifts more in the gym. Hermes Gasparini can easily lift at least 15 kilos more than any of them, and it is quite obvious that he has a stronger hand than Schoolboy or Larry. Alright, the next exercise is finger strength on Mazurenko eccentric handle. Larry's fingers failed at 48 kilos, but remember in April he lifted 51 kilos. Alex Toprol lifted 48 kilos and Schoolboy 50.5 kilos. The final exercise is hook pinning. Larry kind of stopped doing it after 43 kilos, but remember, this is nowhere near his best. He did 66 kilos in April. Alex Toprol lifted 53 kilos and Schoolboy lifted 73 kilos. These 73 kilos of coordinated force explains why Larry was not able to stop his surges even in a hook. Yes, in the later rounds, Schoolboy was allowing Larry to feel the position, but that gap wasn't that much. Schoolboy had to do 2 or sometimes even 3 surges to pin Larry. So if Larry keeps on improving these numbers and coordinating them on table practice and in matches, he can definitely close the gap. Well, unless Schoolboy decides to become a complete 300 plus pounds monster, then there is nothing that Larry can do. Plus, no matter what happens, I do not want to see another match between these two. Too much humiliation for Larry. Anyways guys, this was a summary of what kind of weights these guys are lifting. If you have tried any of these lifts, please share your best effort in the comment section with other people. Give this video a thumbs up, share it with someone who thinks like you. My name is Pradeep and I thank you so much for watching.